Let's talk about us. We mentioned school choice a second ago, and in the state of Maine, Heather, there's this horrible, terrible threat which to the traditional school establishment, which could be used called using computers to help kids learn.
Right. I feel so sorry for the people of Maine for how much nonsense they've had to put up with trying to get virtual charter schools going there. So there's yet another attempt to slow down virtual charter schools. The House of Representatives voted 91-56 in favor of a bill that would establish a moratorium on the approval and operation of virtual public charters. And it's going to go to the Senate now, but basically these things have been coming down one after the other. They're arguing over how to fund the charter schools. They're arguing, but every time they put up a bill, there's a moratorium on virtual charters.
All right, so explain this though, the moratorium on new virtual charters.
Right, but the truth of the matter is there's only one virtual charter school in Maine as it is. That's Connections Academy, and they haven't even signed their contract yet. They're set to sign their contract on Monday.
Okay.
I spoke with a board member for Connections Academy, Carol Weston, today. She told me she doesn't think that this bill is going to pass, but basically that it's quite obvious that the state legislatures are willing to go to any means necessary to try to stop virtual charters from happening.
But this bill wouldn't affect her anyway because she's already
grandfathered in, but that's the only instance of that happening.
Right. So, but nevertheless, I guess the big point is even though it passed 91-56 in the House of Representatives in Maine, she believes it won't.
She said she's confident that they have the votes in the House and the Senate, and that she also thinks that the governor would potentially veto it.